they'll be much celebrating tonight as the industrial action that brought Liberty City to a standstill has finally come to a close. Normal service has been resumed on all subway and ferry routes. Even the elevator bridge linking Scone Island to Shoreside Vale has reopened for business. Militant strikers have finally dropped their placards and taken up their usual post of employment after the freshly inaugurated Mayor O'Donovan made them this promise at a local rally.
As your mayor, I can guarantee there will always be a ferry service in Liberty City.
Let you out of the hospital, pal.
But some may find his promise has a somewhat hollow ring as work on the new Porter Road Tunnel continues unabated.
Sal's, are you? He's your lawyer, Mr. Leone.
I know who the hell he is, pal. Come on, give me a break here. Go ahead, kid, run along. Say hello to your mother for me, Gabish.
You got 5 minutes.
Listen, Lionel, you're looking good. Look at me, a fine member of the community, and suddenly I'm banged up. It really challenges my philanthropic nature.
Of course, Mr. Leone, we're doing everything we can to get you out of here and back to helping your community as soon as possible.
Of course, I hope we can sue someone for this outrage. Those cunts, the Sindacos, or those cocksuckers, the Ferrellis? Who was it? Who ratted me out? Let's hit them both hard, way I see it. They both could use a good beating for this outrage. Motherfuckers!
It will be my pleasure.
Thank you. Tony, you really mean a lot to me. You know that? Listen, you might need some backup. Use the hoods, okay?
Whatever you think is best, Mr. Leone.
All right. Get out of here, Lionel. Intense, man.